connecting the USB cable to the printer and to your laptop. Get the thicker part of your USB cable, plug it at the rear section of your printer, plug it into the printer, get the thinner part of the cable, USB cable, plug it into your laptop, and you're good to go.